Hey, Rico, we got a setback here. Black Hand got their hands on our stunt buggy. Calling it evidence. That's no problem, is it?
Yeah, nah.
Hi, my back. Need a massage.
I don't know how you could turn your back on something like the Black Hand.
So you're reading in the barracks? My book?
A forensic science textbook.
Some of these rebels are extra.
That's
what
we're having so bad.
Like that,
the
Black Hand?
Hey.
Leave immediately, senor.
A little girl is sick somewhere in the rainforest. Our hero, Rico Rodriguez, has obtained a flower that only blooms at dawn. It can cure her illness, but if...
This isn't your movie about me?
Sure, sure, it's a MacGuffin, but it gets us a harrowing drive through the windy roads of the rainforest.
Contact, please engage. let me drive, Garland.
Fine, but when we're done here, we need to have the prima donna talk.
Prospero Aro Especial is near your current location, Rico. Under the command of Barilla Hardcase, General Rojas.
I hope I get to meet him.
Me too, parcero.
Okay, Sargento. I'm at Prospero Aero Especial. What are its defenses?
Cannons. We need to power them down first.
And then, we're going to make them one for us.
Huh. Start by tripping the breaker for each of the cannons. Then they'll be vulnerable.
Let's do this. Disabled. of them are down.
They don't stand a chance, hermano.
Over here!
Last known position was on site. Stand by.